in, getting those steals, and he comes by and knocks down his three with 1,500-plus points.
By Nino Williams, but it doesn't matter sometimes when you've got talent like Caffey. Caffey behind the back, good feed to Jennings.
And Branford Jones.
Turn around for the fall away jump shot, but for him, it's all about the rebounding. And there you can see right there by the 49ers.
Caffey with the steal.
Pick and roll screen for a guy who can shoot the ball when the narrow comes off as Mike Caffey gets caught on the screen.
Caffey answers with three.
Travis Hammonds was very vocal in that huddle for Long Beach State during the last time out. He said, guys, we got to warn it. We got to warn it. He said three stops.
And it's going to cost him later on.
Johnson and a turnover. Johnson came up with a brief, the loose ball, and here's Caffey. 15-02, and he's now ranking among the top eight in the history of Long Beach State. Rebound into the hands of Hammonds. Back the other way goes Jones. Now Caffey for three. He hits it. Mike Caffey.
And he's doing it. He's taking his time. He's coming down, and he's hitting big shot after big shot. A three. Coach Taylor is not looking for any moral victories or losses.
Big West Conference rivalry between the 49ers. Later stages of this one. Caffey for three. Mike Caffey.
The most calm and collected guy on the court. Being patient, reading the defense, and looking. You can see him dribble drive. Kind of bobbles the ball, but spins with just the control.
We'll try to win it. Mike Caffey to the basket. Gets it to go! Mike Caffey lays it in with 1.1 seconds. And Cal Poly calls the timeout. It's a win-win. Great ball screen by Samuels. And Caffey can get all the way to the paint. If he doesn't make the shot, perhaps he gets fouled. Or one of his teammates gets an offensive tip. Maybe the game winner. Cal Poly has no timeouts left.
Samuels, he's the leading rebounder for the defense. Caffey quickly the other way. Oh.
He's done a terrific job. He represents the school, and he's something he teaches.
The inbound to backcourt to Caffey. Crosses midcourt, launches one off one right, and it goes in for three.
On the run come the 49ers.